What is a nation but that of its people? If you Google what does Ireland mean, you will receive over 948 million hits. If you Google what does Northern Ireland mean, you'll receive over 1,210 million hits. In the modern Irish language, the name for Ireland is Air, which trickles down to meaning people of Ireland. But who are the true people of Ireland, and who holds the right to say that in a country that has held over 100 years of conflict? Maybe it has more to do with a different definition of Ireland, northern or not, that says Ireland means a land of abundance. Ireland means regeneration. Ireland means rebirth. Ireland means independence. Ireland means freedom.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below, keep careful watch of my brother's soul. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over your sons.
Where do we go from here now that all of the children? IRA. So we don't have a great starting point. So me,
I'm a mishmash of a lot of things. But what I like to think is I'm far removed from the wee lad of 24 who thought it was all right to go out and shoot and kill people. I'm no longer like that. Not proud of it, but I'm proud of who I am.
And I want you to see I can walk on water a thousand miles from shore.
Around Ireland generally. They don't kind of recognise any borders, north or south. This crowd, this original Italian.
Northern Ireland is a complex labyrinth of peace and history. Too often we feel that we can become complacent when learning about history and think about the people impacted by it as characters instead of real humans. Programs like this give you a chance to understand the real human emotions produced from the pain, but also the great love.
And it didn't just affect the individual who was maybe injured or killed in that. It's the way their family, it's the whole area, it's the whole society becomes impacted by violence on a daily basis. So that's the way you sort of need to think about Northern Ireland troubles.
That's a good picture.
Pursuits are necessary to sustain life, but poetry, beauty, romance, love.
Baby, you're the love of my life. Oh, maybe you don't know it's lost till you find it. Take a walk on Sunday through the afternoon. We can all something for us to do.
That had cost £200 million of British taxpayers' money. The verdict of what became.
We'll be right back. side, we stand like brothers.
Women's group was just became like an independent group. Our local, they did run a preschool in that centre as well, and it was.
It's very, very thick, kind of thick wall, and it's designed to withstand, you know, bombs. Live in this area who identify themselves as British are very kind of hold very strong British identities.
There's certain things you don't want to say. You have to be careful saying. I've built that respect within the community, so you make sure that you are always aware that you don't take that step too far. And if you speak to the general public, they all have their issues around, but you're still aware that that's in the community, and you just have to watch what is said. But our young people, I mean, we don't, like the young ones we have, maybe sort of 11, 10, 11, we wouldn't, they don't, they're not aware that they live on an interface.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We don't put in for funding on the back of our group being an interface group. Mm-hmm. You know, we try to take that away because then it makes them question and maybe think, well, I could start maybe doing something. So you're wanting to keep that idea away. If they come to us with questions, sure, we'll answer them. But.
You know, a car driving down the street, someone kidnapped you because you're in
Belfast. Much, you know, this is really working class community. And you know what, East Belfast and Northern Ireland in a broader sense is changing quite a lot.
Sometimes we keep the structures there, but we try to make them a bit more softer and on that side, and actually ask the community what they want.
To marry now, I can't go.
so fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all.
History says, don't hope on this side of the grave. But then, once in a lifetime, the longed-for tidal wave of justice can rise up, and hope and history rhyme. Seamus Heaney.